We're dealing with people, and we're dealing with personalities, and we're dealing with feelings, and it's hard. It's not just about how someone looks. It's about how someone feels about the way they look. So think about if your job every day is to look good, and then you're rejected, and you didn't get that job, then how does that make you feel?